COVID-19 vaccine might soon be available for infants. Moderna says its vaccine works on babies, toddlers, and preschoolers. The company has been testing a smaller dose regimen on children ages 6 months to 5 years. Moderna says it expects to seek emergency use authorization of those shots in both the United States and in Europe in the coming weeks.